what the fight fans deserved here in Houston and everybody watching across the globe. This type of event. So we feel extremely, extremely excited about the future of the fight game, future of boxing. And let me take this opportunity, first of all, to let everyone know that this event would not have been possible. This event was put together by a team, by a group of people that were just, that are just incredible for the sport of boxing. And that's Mike Bata, Jesse James Leija, amazing what they do for Texas boxing.
Thank you, Oscar.
So let's open it up for questions. If you have any, we'll be more than happy to answer them.
Oscar, yes. Looking ahead, I see people here from Rock Nation Sports, namely Dave Iskowitz. Are we, if he wins June 6th, are we getting Canelo Cotto next?
Well, we're obviously going to go back to the drawing board. We will have our eye on June 6th. We'll be watching very, very closely. But these are the types of fights. When you talk about the Canelos, the Cotos, when you talk about these types of styles, these types of champions, people across the globe get excited because they know they're gonna get a competitive fight. They know they're gonna get action. So this fight couldn't have been scripted any better. It was unbelievable. It was amazing.
Aaron's gonna come through. Aaron, right here.